We're here with Mr. Chicken Chick and Ginger, and I was closing them up for the night, and I noticed that Ginger's butt looked a little bit poopy. And it turns out she's loaded, and it's grossing me out. So that's an active mites infestation. And so, poor thing, hasn't complained a bit about it. What we need to do is to treat the entire coop and all the birds in the coop. I put nesting herbs in here, so anyone who tries to sell you nesting herbs telling you that they repel mites, you can ask them for the number to their snake oil department too. Nest herbs do not repel mites, and I am specifically not treating these birds with diatomaceous earth because it just doesn't work. It's not going to work to cure a mites infestation, and I'd like to give these birds some relief. So Poultry veterinarian recommends this product, Elector PSP. Tomorrow I'm gonna need to empty this entire coop, clean it out, and spray the coop with it too. There is a no egg withdrawal time. Sorry, girl, I know you don't like being wet and you don't even can't even see what's going on. So we want to make sure that we're getting all up in there and getting all underneath the feathers, wherever the mites may be. It's very effective. It only requires one treatment. You want to get up all in their vent feathers and get them soaked really well. Oh yeah, see the damage to her skin? That's the mites biting, chewing her skin, and they draw blood. So that's pretty unpleasant, poor thing. So I don't know why you'd want to mess around with a product that takes forever to work or doesn't work thoroughly. Once you have mites, they're a nightmare to get rid of. Just check under her, the top of her tail near her oil gland. I've used this Lector product before with the older birds, and it works like a charm. Some people would have you believe that you're not doing chicken keeping right if you get mites in your flock, which is totally ridiculous. These are healthy young birds who are fed well, live in impeccable conditions. So if you live in it, she has them. I can see, you can see the lighter colored feathers, the lighter color on the feather. Those are, that's mite debris. I don't see any. And some poop, their butts start to get poopy. And so I'm gonna just spray down her feathers, and Mr. Chicken Chick's gonna get a little wet. But again, it's safe. So we don't need to wear gloves, and we don't need to wear respirators, and we don't need to worry about inhaling it, breathing it. She needs a butt bath on top of it, but let's get up all in there. Let's get her crest just to be thorough. Sorry, girl. I know that's not delightful. Look at that face. She mad. Sorry. Okay, she's stressed. Put her in. Poor Marianne. She can't even see what's coming. Tomorrow, we clean out the coop. And I use this spray all inside the coop in all the cracks and crevices, and the chickens will be as good as new.